Recording in progress.
So much pressure, why is so loud? If you don't like my sound, you can turn it down. I got a road, and I walk it alone. Uphill, back, I look good when I climb. I'm ferocious, precocious, I get braggadocious. I'm not gonna stop. I like the view from the top. Hey. You talk that blah, blah, that blah, blah, that blah, blah. And I'm so done, I'm so over it. Sometimes I'm messed up forever for hit and miss. Inside the lines, 'cause I'm perfectly incomplete. I'm still working on my masterpiece, and now I'm gonna hang with the greats. Got a way to go, but it's worth the wait. No, you haven't seen the best of me. I'm still working on my masterpiece, and now inside the lines, 'cause I'm perfectly incomplete. I'm still working on my masterpiece, and now I'm gonna hang with the greats. Got a way to go, but it's worth the wait. No, you haven't seen the best of me. I'm still working on my masterpiece, and now
to come. To achieve, you must believe. You can live out. To come. To achieve, you must believe. You can live out all your dreams. Persevere, you'll make it through. What you need is all in you. When you believe, you will achieve. You can live out all your dreams. It's about time you knew the truth. You got the power all in you. To achieve, you must believe. You can live out all. If you believe within your heart, you'll know that no one can change the path that you must go. Believe what you feel.
Absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. Every time you hear that kind of song to give you that kind of impact in your life. And see, that's what happens in our lives. Things happen to make an impact on our lives, to change the way that we think, to change our perception of things. Things happen to put us in another position in life. And that's what I want to share with you for about the next 30 minutes. Something that I believe that if you grab a hold of, if you get the insight, if you can see the vision, if you can see further down the road, it will literally make an impact on your life. So buckle up. Be grateful for the person who invited you to take a look at this, or however you got here. Maybe you just stumbled upon the live, or somebody sent it to you, or somebody shared it with you. But just be grateful because they're about to share some powerful information with you that could make a change in your life and your family's life. Let's listen.
While so many industries struggled during the pandemic, the CBD industry grew over 30%. Welcome to Wakana. We offer natural and organically grown CBD products backed by our 30-day bottom-of-the-bottle guarantee. Our proprietary blends contain more than 15 essential oils like black seed and turmeric, which help in creating the ultimate entourage effect. We provide a certificate of analysis on all of our CBD-infused products. These tests are conducted by one of the top ISO labs in Florida to ensure quality and potency inside of every batch. We are one of the few companies in the world who conduct full panel testing to confirm our ingestible products are free of pesticides, mold, and other dangerous compounds. The foundation of Wakana is based on four pillars, including health, wealth, legacy, and freedom. According to the current CBD market, there is a tremendous opportunity for you to launch your own dispensary with Wakana. You can retail products online, earning from 20 to 50% of the commissionable volume. By launching an online dispensary, you can win the loyalty of your customers by offering the hottest products like edibles, flower, hair care, tinctures, and topicals. Wakana isn't just a company. We are a movement. During the pandemic, we grew over 100% and expanded our headquarters from 1,000 to over 5,500 square feet. We have over 10,000 customers and a 5-star online rating from our satisfied customers and distributors. So what are you waiting for? Start partnering with one of the fastest growing and most reputable CBD companies in the world. Wakana, the crown jewel of CBD.
And that's who we are. We're a movement. We're popping up all over the country. And one of our main objectives is to end a negative stigma. See, my name is Dr. Roz. I have a doctorate in theology and divinity. So that means what? I'm in ministry, right? Been here since 1980. So sounds kind of funny if I'm talking about cannabis. Because see, the first time I heard the word cannabis, I'm thinking about, okay, you talk about getting high. No, I don't think I want to do that. Been there, done that. Remember back in the day, don't tell on yourself. But I found out that that was a negative stigma. And I found out that we're destroyed for the lack of knowledge, because if we don't know the whole truth and nothing but the truth, we only think about a part of this story that I'm about to share with you. So because we have the lack of knowledge, we're suffering and we're losing out, and especially our communities are missing out on the health and wealth benefits of the cannabis plant. Yes, we want people like yourself to confidently get into this legal space as an entrepreneur, a formulator, an investor, and really have the courage and strength to take back your health, your family's health, your loved one's health, their wealth, legacy, and their freedom. Now, in the next few minutes, I'm going to talk to you about the cannabis plant. But I'm going to share some information that you might not be aware of. Again, the whole truth about the plant. But before I do that, let me talk to you about this company, Wakana, and who we are and the leadership that's behind it all. These four dynamic, phenomenal ladies are the co-founders of Wakana. Yes, they're the first female-owned, African-American-owned CBD cannabis company in the Midwest. And maybe in the whole country, you won't find a company that has four boss ladies in leadership. It starts out, we call them our C-suite, our CMO, CFO, CEO, and CSO. Starts off with Dr. Rita J. McGuire standing there with her hands crossed. Yes, she is a doctor, a medical doctor, obstetrician gynecologist for over 30 plus years, delivered over 8,000 babies, and she's an expert in the field of cannabis, so much so an expert that she was asked by the governor of the state of Illinois to testify in front of the Judiciary Committee when they were trying to make decisions about the legalization and taxation of the entire plant. In case you didn't know this, Illinois is one of those states where everything is legal, and she was very instrumental in helping to make that happen. The second lady is my mentor, Dr. Patricia Van Pelt. Yes, she's our interim chief financial officer, as well as the president of the company. This boss lady is, she does so many things. I don't know how she does it, but she's not only she's president of Wakana, she's an entrepreneur, she's a philanthropist, she's an author, she's an inspirational, motivational speaker, evangelist, as well as serving her third term right now as a state senator right there in the state of Illinois. And we've given her another title. She's our mindset guru, because she helps to take our minds to that place of wealth and waking up wealthy, as well as rising to purpose. Melissa Boston, this is the CEO. Yes, she's the chief executive officer and the visionary behind everything you're going to hear about. This dynamic lady is so, I mean, she's such a phenomenal CEO. Let me tell you something. She retired at the young age of 33 and a half years old from corporate America, got involved in direct selling and social selling and network marketing, never turned back, became the MVP of three of the companies that she was a part of, went to the top of those companies, built teams in over 46 countries because she's a social media strategist. And she heard that word Wakanda one day, it just dropped in her spirit while she was on a plane trip. She was on her way to a memorial service of a friend of hers whose mother had passed away, not thinking about starting a company because she was already the CEO of a cannabis company and helped to take that company from $8,000 to $225,000 in just about 8 months. But then she heard that word Wakanda, and of course we know the rest is history, right? Phyllis Nash. She is the phenomenal Phyllis Nash, and she is, yes, our chief sales officer. Now, this woman, one day she found out that she could do business with a laptop, a cell phone, or a tablet, and be anywhere all over the country. And from that day to this, she's never turned back. Only had a couple of jobs in her lifetime. She's been a real estate developer. She's put restaurants on the map, and she's built a seven-figure income for herself. But even more importantly, she's taught others how to do it. And that's why we call her our midwife of Wakanda. And together, these four phenomenal ladies make up the co-founders of Wakanda. Now, I need you to make a mental note of this particular number. It says 5 million. Well, we've already gone to 6 million. We're pushing that envelope towards 7 million. And that's in less than 3 years. I got to slow down and let you receive that. Less than 3 years. And we haven't hit Black Friday yet. We haven't hit Cyber Monday yet. This is our biggest selling season right now, this quarter. And so I want you to get that, because I'm going to show you in just a few minutes how to get a piece of this, how you can be a recipient of it. But before I do that, let me make sure you understand how legal all of this is. See, in 2014, there was a farm bill passed by President Obama to generate and protect the research into hemp. Hemp we're talking about. And then in 2018, another bill was passed making provisions that regulated hemp, making it legal in all 50 states. And then now hemp is a mainstream crop. Now see, we're talking about hemp. Get this now, not marijuana, we're talking about hemp. It's nothing new. Hemp has been around forever. The first flag was made of hemp. The first Bible was made of hemp. Henry Ford used to use hemp with hemp ethanol. And you know, you can go to the store and get hemp seeds, put it on your salad. And probably the next house that you get built probably won't be built with concrete, but with hempcrete. So we are talking about hemp. Now, here's what I didn't know. Me being a baby boomer, I hear the word cannabis, I think marijuana. Not knowing, here's where we're destroyed for the lack of knowledge, not knowing that the cannabis plant has two main species. Marijuana is one. Hemp is another. Now here's the difference. They both have THC. They both have CBD. But the marijuana side of the plant, when it's extracted from the cannabis plant, is very high in THC. We're talking about 25% on up, but it's low in CBD. That's why you get the high, the euphoria, the quasars. You're seeing things that are not there, and the munchies. But on the other side, the hemp side of the plant is low in THC. What's legal is 0.3%. That's the trace amount or less. And it's high in CBD. That's why we call it health without the high. And that's why they're projecting that the revenue is going to be in the billions. I mean, billions. That's what the B, ladies and gentlemen. We're talking about $20 billion revenue in the, by the year 2024. That's not far away. So here's what we've done at Wakanda. We have been very strategic. We do not just have products in the $7 billion currently, $7 billion or more CBD industry, but we've got products in industries that are already billion and trillion dollar industries, like weight loss, hair care, skin care, essential oils, like the wellness and the immune industry. We have products in those industries because there's a science behind all of what we're talking about. Now, me not being a medical doctor, I don't want to get into that, but I'm going to tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to let you hear from a medical doctor talking about the science behind this product.
Hello, my name is Dr. David Allen. I'm a retired cardiac surgeon and a member of the International Cannabinoid Research Society, ICRS. That means I'm a cannabinoid research scientist. And I'm here to tell you about the discovery of the endocannabinoid system, the ECS, and the significance and how it will change medicine. And we discovered the endocannabinoid system about 30 years ago, and we really didn't understand the significance of its discovery. And so we found out that this is a chemical communication that your body has. It's not electrical, it's chemical, and it's kind of like the hormone systems that people are familiar with. And your body makes these cannabinoids, they're endogenous, so they're endocannabinoids, and they perform some miraculous functions in the body. And we're just learning the significance of these functions. And basically, the endocannabinoid system is responsible for homeostasis. Most people don't understand what that really means, but it's the body's ability to maintain itself and function in the proper environment. And so it's critically important that that doctors in the future understand this control mechanism. And we're finding out that that manipulation of this endocannabinoid system will control diabetes, it controls cancer, it controls whether you can survive a heart attack or stroke. And so this is critically important for doctors to understand this new science. And the discovery of the endocannabinoid system is the single most important medical scientific discovery ever, and will save more lives than the discovery and application of sterile surgical technique. And I'm a heart surgeon saying that. So more people will be saved by manipulation of the endocannabinoid system than are currently saved by surgery.
What? I mean, are you listening to what he's saying? Over 30 years ago, they began to do this discovery of the endocannabinoid system. Who has one? You do. I've got one. All of God's children. If you've got a spinal cord, you have one. And there are over 20,000 peer reviews talking about CBD and how it does what he said, manipulates the endocannabinoid system. We're talking about issues like relieving pain, relieving anxiety, reducing inflammation. Oh my God, that's the culprit to almost everything. CBD, studies are showing, can be used to help numerous medical issues and disorders. You know somebody who knows somebody who's dealing with something that they're not getting relief from, or either they're on all these different pharmaceutical drugs that are causing certain things to happen, and then they give you another one to cause something else to happen, and they give you another one to, okay, you get my picture. See, that's what we've done at Wakanda. We started out with just one product, that Hempranium. We call it Hempranium. It's our flagship product. It's 500 milligrams of CBD with black seed, turmeric, coconut oil, and peppermint. It's a tincture that you put under the tongue. Helps to bring that homeostasis in the body that Dr. Allen was talking about. But now our product line has grown. Remember I showed you all those different industries that we're in? See, we've got a flat belly coffee. We've got gummies to help you sleep. We got gummies to keep you straight-minded and deal with that anxiety. We've got gummies to raise up your libido. We've got gummies, oh my God, gummies to raise up your level of creativity. We've got USDA essential oils like black seed and lemon tree, peppermint oil and eucalyptus. And oh my goodness, we've got even products that help you with sexual wellness to assist you in that arena. We've got seasonings that you can cook with. Seasonings that you can cook with, not only seasonings, but we've got a water soluble that you can put in your water, your drink, your cocktail, your mocktail, your juices, your smoothies. We've got another oil that you can use to bake with, keep it under 350 degrees. We've got pain creams and a pain roll-on. to help with that pain, whatever that pain is in your body, your joints, your arthritis, the neuropathy, osteoporosis, all of these different things that are affecting so many lives. We've got smokable products that are completely 100% safe, vapes that are sealed with CBD so nothing can be changed. We've got flower, the pure flower that is CBD. We've even got hair care products, a whole hair care system with a shampoo and a conditioner and a detangler with CBD and not chemicals that are doing damage to the follicles of your hair. And we have a hair care product that will help to restore it. As long as there's some follicles there, because maybe you've, you know, had that hair loss from the braids or hair loss from alopecia or maybe even stress. But either way it goes, we've got what you need to help bring that homeostasis in your body and move you to that next place. Some people are getting their life back. And even there are some of you that have jobs and careers and they tell you, well, you can't take CBD because you have those random drug tests that don't show up in your bloodstream. We got you. See, we have two lines, a power and a pure. The power is called full spectrum. The pure is called broad spectrum. Now, what's the difference? The power has what's legal, the legal amount of THC, 0.3% or less. And that's just a trace amount. Still doesn't get you high. And the pure line has less than 0.0% of THC. So we got you. If you have random drug screens, you take our pure lines, got a white label so you know the difference, and you're good to go with no problem. And even if you want the topical cream, any of the topicals, you don't have to worry about it because it doesn't break the blood-brain barrier. In other words, it does not get into your bloodstream. But the one thing about our products that's true, whether it's power, pure, broad spectrum, or full spectrum, they work. And we've got real results with real people, real testimonies. And then we're backed by a medical advisory board. And here's the thing about our medical advisory board that's put together by Dr. Rita. She's brought together chiropractors and general practitioners and family physicians and clinical psychologists and child psychologists and pharmacists and LVNs and RVNs. Oh my God. But here's the beauty of this. They don't just recommend our products. They use our products for themselves, for their families, and for their patients. Now, let's talk about why you're here. Let's talk about why somebody sent you here. You first had to know what we're all about. But I want you to think about it. Again, I'm a baby boomer and I've seen companies that have blown up. Who would have thought we'd be doing all this social media stuff, right? Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, all of that. Who would have thought that almost every family has a cell phone or a computer? I mean, do you remember when the cell phone was big? I do. It was a big old bag you carried around and now it's just a little bitty thing, goes in your pocket, put it on your watch and you can call somebody. I mean, so many ways that this industry has changed, but it's made an impact in our lives. All of these have made impacts. They've literally changed the way we do things. When's the last time you went to the mall? Not me. I'm going to go online, Amazon. I'm a Prime member. You know what I'm saying? And even Bitcoin, I missed that one. Now, that one I missed. I'm doing some cryptocurrency now, but I did miss it when it was less than a dollar, because if I had, I probably wouldn't be having this conversation right now. I'd be on an island somewhere. So let me ask you, did you miss it? Were you at the table? Were you in the back room? Did somebody talk to you and say, hey, this Bitcoin is fixing to blow up. You better get in on it. Did somebody tell you how huge Netflix and Hulu were going to be? Or did somebody tell you what a Google was? Did somebody tell you what Zoom was going to happen? Did you invest in it? Did you get a piece of the action? Probably not. But guess what? You're here now. You're here now. And somebody thought enough of you to share this opportunity with you, to share this information with you, to tell you just to sit down just for about 30 minutes and just take a listen, because the CBD economy is just getting started. So here's what's happening. There is a window of opportunity available right now. Right now, it's not open forever. It's not open all year. It's only open during this season of our company's life. See, here's what we do at Wakanda. We set aside 1% of our gross revenue. That means before profits, before expenses. And we put that in a pool every single month. And those who are called founding members share in that pool. It's called a founding members pool. And so what we do is we divide the revenue by the number of qualified shares to determine the value of each individual share. What am I saying? I am saying right now, you have an opportunity to be a part of this. You can become an owner in this space, not just a consumer. Yes, we want you to use CBD. Yes, we want you to have your body back into homeostasis. We want you to be getting relief from all of these different issues that you're dealing with, but why not also become an owner? We want you to participate in this quarterly gross revenue. Why do we care? Because this industry has been built on the backs of Black and brown boys, and now it's our time. So all we have to do is become a new founding member by purchasing our new founding member dispensary. It's only $1,679.95. Yes, it's only $1,600.79.95. Why do I stress the word only? Because if you were to ask somebody in this cannabis space, what does it cost to get up a dispensary with all the logistics that go along with it, they would tell you upwards of $1 million. And you could ask some investors that have even invested in it, what kind of money did it take for them to invest in it? We're talking about a lot of money, at least six figures and more. But for $1,600, you can get one share of that 1% that's set aside every single month. And then you might be a person who somebody did tell you about Wakanda and you dipped your toe in the water and maybe you tried our free 30-day test drive or you got in with the stimulus dispensary or the millennial or the personal dispensary. Well, now you can too become a new founding member. I mean, how cool is that? Now, I feel some of you because now you're saying that's for one share, but can I have more? See, any person that's an investment-minded person wants more. Well, actually, you can have more. You can not only have one, but you can have two. Now your mind is doing the math. Two times 1679, that's 30, it's going to be $3,300. No, it's not. See, the first share is 1679. The second share is going to be half the price of the first share. Who does that? At Wakanda, we do because we are concerned about you getting in on this arena, getting in this space. So the first share is $1,679. The second share would be $839.95. And you will have two shares. You can max that out with two shares during this season. Now, as I said, this is a window of opportunity. I don't know if it's going to be open next year. This is our third year doing this. Did it the first year in 2019, 2020, and here is 2021. And then we're going to give you product. So much product to make your head swim. I'm talking about boxes of product. Our Oud body oil and our flat belly coffee and our King T'Chaga and gummies and the pain cream and all this kind of, you're going to get product. It says on the screen quantity is 1111, but look at that 2X. That means you're going to get two times everything you see right here. And then you're even going to get our brand new release, Culinary Infusions Flight 500. This is MCT coconut oil infused with Delta 8. Oh my God. If you haven't heard about Delta 8, you better ask somebody. It's blowing up all over the country. It's blowing up so much, it's got a few states in a tizzy. They're trying to regulate it because they don't understand Delta 8, right? They're confused. But if you're in one of those states that's regulating it, we still got you. We've got a culinary infusion that's with CBD that we'll replace it with until your state gets an understanding. And then if you need us to, we'll do something extra. We'll let you put 50% down on the $1,600 pack and you can pay the balance out by the end of the year. That's how important it is for us to see as many of us get in this space. And then there are those of you, you're going to do some extra stuff. We're going to give you some cash back. Yes, we're going to give you cash back, $200 cash back. We're going to give you $200 in loyalty points. We're going, you know what that is? That means you can have $200 to spend on more product that's in your box. Because see, there's some more product on the website. By the way, you will have your own website. Yes, you become the owner of your own online dispensary, like a CBD Amazon. What does that mean? That means you can send a link out to anybody and they can shop on your website and cha-ching, you get paid commission. That's make money while you sleep. And then we want you to be educated. We want you to understand all about CBD and cannabis and we want you to understand about social media marketing and so many other things about wealth and compliance. We'll teach you all of that. because we have a Wakanda University. And we're going to give you two vouchers, one for yourself and one for you to give away to somebody else. And then if you decide that you want to share this information with anybody, and then they decide they want to join with you, that puts you in a position to be what we call a broker. And we're going to activate that position in your life so that you can get the benefits of that. Because, you know, all of us network, but we don't all get paid for it. If I tell you I'm coming to your city and you tell me where the restaurant is and I go spend my money, the restaurant made money but didn't pay you a dime. See, you just networked. And then we're going to pay that sponsor, the person who invited you here, the person who thought enough of you to tell you about this, $200, $100 in commission, and $100 in loyalty points. That's amazing. We're just giving, giving, and giving. Now, there's some of you, I know this, because always when I share this information, somebody's here that's not here for the very first time. You joined Wakanda. You joined at the top of our compensation plan. You joined at the top of the top dispensary called our Full Crown Jewel Dispensary. And you're already a Full Crown Dispensary owner, but you're not a founding member. Now, you can be a founding member. My God. And then there's some of you that are like myself, my husband and I. The first year it opened up, we became founding members and we got a share. The second year it opened up, we were still founding members, but we got additional shares. Well, guess what? If you are a previous founding member, you can now get additional shares. In other words, if you've gotten one already, you can get up to three more. If you've gotten two, you can get up to two more. If you've gotten three, you can get up to one more. Just multiply however many more you want by $839.95. Absolutely amazing. For those of you that are Crown Jewel members, you can get up to two shares, $839.95 times two. And now you are a founding member of Wakanda. And then we're going to give you product as well. Don't you sweat it. You're going to get product, all this that you see on the screen. And don't forget those sample products, the sample gummies, the sample pain cream that you can sample out to people. You'll always be around somebody who says, I feel pain in my knee, or they'll just be frowning about something, right? Can't sleep at night. Now you got samples just to give them. And they become your customers as a result of that. And then don't forget, you get some cash back too. Cash back, $100, loyalty points to spend, $100. And then you're going to extend the period of time that you can get paid like a sapphire. That's one of the rankings in our company that we teach you how to get to. And then your sponsor, that person who first told you about it, will get $100, $50 in commission, and $50 in loyalty points. Now, there is a three customer requirement. What you talking about, Willis? There's a three customer requirement. This is all we require. For you to get paid every quarter, you need to have three customers on your website each and every month. Oh my God. Don't sweat it. Hear what I'm saying. Three customers, three transactions on your website, and we don't care. You can be one of them. You and two other people. Come on, you gotta love somebody enough, your mother, your father. And we don't care how much you spend. You could spend $8 for our peppermint spray. You could spend $12.95 for a pre-roll. Those three transactions every single month qualifies you for your share. And then if you're thinking about three customers, what about me? I've got four, right? I've got four shares. Do I need 3, 6, 9, 12 customers? Here's the generosity again of our CEO. No matter how many shares you have, if you've got 1, 2, 3, or 4, all you must have is three customers. The three customers every month will satisfy your customer requirement for the entire of 2022. How cool is that? But let's just say, hypothetically, what if you don't get your three customers? Because I know some of you are just going to say, I just want my shares. I'm done. I'm not doing nothing else. I don't want to do nothing else. Guess what? When we hit 30 million, when we hit 300 million, when we hit $1 billion, I bet you'll get those three transactions then, right? Or even if you do and thing and life just happens, because it does. You might be January, you got the three customers. February, you're on it, three customers. And then March, time just slipped by and you forgot. In some companies, that would be detrimental. But here in Wakanda, if you miss a month, you don't lose your status. as a founding member. Matter of fact, you're a founding member for life. You just wouldn't get paid for that particular month. You get paid for January and February, and you just wouldn't get paid for March when the April revenue shares are paid out for the first quarter. And then some of you will take it to another level. And you'll start sharing this with other people, and they'll share it with other people, and they'll share it with other people, because that's how networking starts to take place. It's just a sharing. We care enough to share. I'm here to share. So what happens is that you start reaching ranks in our company, because when you share with somebody and they share with somebody and they share with somebody, all of a sudden you've got a team that's working together. And you start hitting ranks like pearl, sapphire, ruby, emerald, and diamond in our company. And with each of those rankings, there's an associated point structure that goes along with it. Say, for instance, like pearl, 2,000 points. Now, understand, this is not what you did by yourself. Now you have a team working with you. But if you do 2,000 points in any given month, your one share just turned into three. Now, where in the world does that happen? Nowhere. I mean, you go any company and you purchase a share. If you pay X amount of dollars for one share and you want two, you got to pay double. You want three, you got to pay triple. Here at Wakana, our leadership is saying, if you invest in the company, if you invest your time and your energy to share with other people and to expose it to other people, you benefit. So that one share just turned into three. That means when the revenue shares are paid out, whatever the value of that share for that month is, you get three times the value instead of one that you paid for. When you hit sapphire, which is 10,000 points, now your one share turns into six. So you're going to get paid six times the value of the share for that particular month. Y'all don't get it yet. My husband and I have four shares. So when I hit diamond, this one share turns into 12. And then I'm going to count the other three, 12, 13, 14, 15. So that'll be 15 times whatever the value of the share is for that particular month and every month that I do it. See, when you really see this, you understand, because statistics talk about 2 to 3 years it takes for companies to get into profit. Our company has been in profit the first year, the second year, and this is the third year. And in the past years, the revenue shares have averaged around $8 in the past. That was before we had hit 5 million and 6 million and on our way to 7 million. Where do you think these shares are going? Does anybody see this? Where do you think we're going? Our revenue is not going to decline. The video at the beginning of this presentation said that we did 100% increase in the middle of a pandemic. And we're not even talking about the products that we haven't released yet. We got a new product coming out first of the year. I'm not going to tell you about it. We've got things getting ready to happen. We're growing. We've got new cafes that are opening up all over the country. We're getting into new health and wellness products. We haven't even gone global yet, guys. I hope you see this. So this is a number that will fluctuate, but it's based on how much revenue and how many people qualify in any given month. So that's why we really can't call this an investment, because investments are what? Based on profit. People that invested in Amazon, it took them 6 or 7 years just to get into profit. Let me say it again. We've been in profit every year. So here it is. If you qualify for a share any given month, you are guaranteed a payout based on the value of the share. And then don't forget, we're giving you back cash back, $100 to $200 to spend on products. That's a win-win scenario. We're giving you product to go along with this that you could sell yourself if you chose to do so and actually make back every dollar spent. And then this is the icing on the cake. Your name is on the wall. Your name is on the wall as a founding member. Let me tell you something, ladies and gentlemen, when my husband and I flew to Chicago, walked in the door, there's this big wall. It had all these names on it. And we looked through those names and we found our name, because that was from the first year. Got in the elevator, went upstairs, and there's another wall with a whole bunch of names on it. And this picture that you're looking at, these pictures, our name was on the wall, and that was the second year. Your name will be on the wall as a founding member, and even better than that, your grandchildren, great-grandchildren, great-great-great-great-greats will be able to look at that wall one day and say, you didn't miss this one. Yeah, you might have missed Netflix and Uber and Bitcoin. You might have missed Amazon and Microsoft. You weren't there, but you're here today. You didn't miss this one. So all I got to do is ask you, what are you going to do? When are you going to make the move? When are you going to get with the person who invited you here and get signed up as a founding member? Find which package you want to get involved in. Let's get going. Let's get the party started, right? Because it's your season. It's your time. This is the moment you've been waiting on. And you don't have to, you know, people tell me, well, I'm going to pray about it. You've been praying. I'm a minister and I just don't receive that because you've been praying for an answer. And I'm refusing to let people be like the church was in the Bible that was praying for Peter and Peter was knocking at the door. I'm just saying. So it's time to make a decision. Let's go.